day. Thanks, Kath. 18 holes, may the best man win. It's usually me. It is usually me. Bit of a holiday tradition for me and Kath. It's like 35 degrees though, so he might not survive. Harry's already blown. I'm already burnt. No, not really. I want to hold you and make you feel alright. And I want to serve you, but you better know that I won't fall in love tonight. Okay, so this is it. 51-53 are the scores. Harry's winning. Hole 18 behind a big rock. Down to Coral Bay Beach to have a look. It's quite busy, it's pretty beautiful. We haven't spent much time down here because we've got our own pool, haven't we? Yeah. So we're not really beach fans because you get sand between your toes. So we had enough of the beach, so we're going back to the swimming pool, back to the villa. We play some table tennis. No comment. Cause you can see me in the shadows of my fear. Feels like I'm drowning. We found an old shipwreck, Edrow the Third. Boom. War vessel of some kind by the looks of things, and some sea caves, some more down there. Now it's selfie time. Against my skin, but you can see me, pull me out of here. Feels like I'm drowning.